Welcome back, guys. I'm Shimon from here. Today, I'm going to review up Decathlon Conjurable. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, guys, here's the ball I've been talking about. And yeah, pretty nice ball. And I will give list out the information and details about this ball, okay? Yeah.
So, guys, I decided to go by this view so you can get a clear view of this ball. And starting off, here's the Conjur logo. And here's the measures starting from 250 milliliter to 750 milliliter. Yeah, this ball contains 750 milliliter, and it's the cap, and it's made in India, and it's light green color. And yeah, and the cap is also a bit different from the previous ball. You can also hold it like this, and also hook it with the backpack hooker if you have any. Okay. So yeah, so you can travel with this bottle. It's a useful bottle, okay? Yeah, I'm a fan of it. Pretty great cap for a... just love the cap, I don't know why. Love it. Alright.
So guys, now I'm gonna conclude my video. Hope you liked it. If you did, like, comment, subscribe my channel. And yeah. And hope I included my every details and information about the ball. And that's it. And I'll see you guys in the later videos. And until then, it's me, I'm Shimon41, and signing off. See you guys later. Peace.